Old man just called me up.
He's expecting you.
What?
This is a story of Harry Dean. A long-suffering employee of multi-billionaire Lionel Shabandar.
Have a look at these.
Now he would have his revenge. His plan relied on a fake painting and a real cowgirl.
How would you like to make £500,000?
Yep.
Hey, Grandma.
Good God.
These nice people want to take a picture in the house.
Straight. Beautiful work. You'll never suspect it was a fake. Monet's haystacks.
For years now, Shabandar has been seeking it
with a passion.
He stacks dusk.
I guess Harry here told you about this painting I'm aiming to unload.
Perhaps you might be my dinner companion.
Why, thank you.
Man's a bit of an idiot.
Oh, bugger me.
Why were you out on that ledge? And why are your pants hanging in a tree?
The man we're dealing with is not about mixing the professional with the personal. You know what I'm talking
about. Oh. Maybe I don't mind being seduced by a multi-zillionaire.
The bat is a helpless ignoramus.
Watch out! Had to hit the floor! Had to hit the floor!
I got you by the short and curlies.
Excellent.
Let us get down.
This is bloody marvelous.
No problems then, sir.
Security was a little tough.
Oh. Not forgetting anything else, are we, sir?
No, I shouldn't think so.